take down the mic because everybody is sleeping. I just got home. Yeah, I think everybody's sleeping. I just watched Mission Impossible Fallout and it's so good. So good. I loved it. I don't want to spoil anything, but the action is fantastic, especially the end. It's a slow build. I thought it's going to be action from the very beginning, but it builds and builds. It's very Christopher Nolan-y, kind of the Dark Knight, and it's kind of seriousness and kind of darkness, but it has enough humor, but it builds. And there's a one point where just the action starts going and gets going and gets going. The chopper chase sequence, which you see maybe if you watch a trailer, not a huge spoiler, just happens towards the end. So good. So good. Everything was so good. Tom Cruise was awesome. The action, as always, fantastic. He runs and runs. Cavill is great. The fight sequences are great. Just the humor is good. Just overall, it was so good. If you liked 3, 4, and 5, chances are you're gonna like 6 a lot. It's really, really good. I really loved it. I'm curious who else has seen it. Let me know in the comments. Someone awake? No, maybe my dog is probably awake. If you've seen it, comment, let me know. I'm curious what you like, what you didn't like. I didn't like the Halo sequence, the Halo jumps. It was all real, but then the stuff they did with it kind of made it look not real. Just kind of took away, I don't know, kind of bummed about that. That was probably the biggest bummer. Other than that, I think it's awesome. There's one thing towards the end that kind of stretches the believability, but at that point, I was so in that to me, actually, I liked it. It made it funnier, and it just added just enough contrast between the series and the action. Oh, it was so good. Let me know. Let me know if you watched it. Comment, tag spoilers for anything that's spoily, obviously. And that's it. I loved it. Mission Impossible 6, Fallout, so good. Time to go to bed.